I'm hoping he doesn't hit this camera, but if he does, you can't say that I didn't warn him.